Boogie Bot has fallen into the QuickTime logo.